The Dasher app consists of several tabs, which allow you to schedule dashes, check your account details, review information from your previous dashes, and more. We'll cruise through each tab within the Dasher app to best prepare you for dashing. Chapter 1, the Dasher tab. The Dasher tab is the home screen in the app that allows you to go online and start sourcing offers by tapping the Dash Now button. You can also accept or decline incoming offers once online. This tab shows you a map of your surroundings with high-order volume areas known as hotspots, highlighted on the map to show you where you can go to increase your chances of receiving an order. You'll also see optional directions toward where to go for pickup and delivery for each accepted order, as well as active promotions. Chapter 2, the Schedule tab. The Schedule tab allows you to plan ahead of time by scheduling a dash when and where you want, giving you the control and flexibility to make dashing work for you. Chapter 3, the Account tab. In the Account tab, you can view your account information. This includes your name, phone number, email, vehicle, and app settings. Pro tip, you can update your vehicle details and your phone number through the Account tab. If you are updating your phone number and don't have access to your old number, tap the question mark and follow the on-screen instructions. If you need to update other account information, contact Dasher Support online or call 855-431-0459. Chapter 4, the Ratings tab. As a Dasher, you'll receive ratings that help you track your performance on the platform. Ratings determine if you're eligible to dash and can also help you qualify for special programs and incentives. By tapping the Ratings button, you're provided details about your dashing history. This includes customer ratings, acceptance and completion rates, and completed lifetime deliveries or tasks. Chapter 5, the Earnings tab. Tap Earnings to see a breakdown of your base pay, tips, and other rewards. You can also update payout methods here. To receive free automatic payments into your bank account, tap Earnings. Next, tap the bank symbol in the top right-hand corner. Lastly, tap the Add Bank Account button to add your bank account details. Chapter 6, your Payment Schedule. You'll automatically receive payment each Monday for the last week's dashes, Monday to Sunday. Direct deposits typically take 2 to 3 business days to process, which means you can expect to see your earnings in your bank account by Wednesday. Check the app for additional payment options. And that's all you need to know about the Dasher app.